wszystkim z tej strony Lewy i zapraszam na dalszą podróż w metro Exodus. Jesteśmy tutaj w metrze już moskiewskim. Jesteśmy z młynarzem. Idziemy sprawdzić tutaj metro przez te cienkie i wąskie kanały. Musimy się dostać dalej.
Something in the water. We'd better get out.
To rura, rura. Szybko, szybko. No, coś tam ogon zawinęło za sobą.
We could get out here. Here are the locals. Reminds one of the execution people in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. I don't like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's see. Whoa, look at this dust. Seems solid enough. Let's go.
Dobra, jestem, ruszamy dalej. Dawaj, młynarz, bo tak ociąga się, że koniec.
This was war, after all.
that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? There, again. What the hell?
Się zasiedzi, ale bagi, ja pierdolę. Młynarz, o. Ale się nawalczy. No, było blisko, cholera jasna. No co ty?
At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on.
Się młynarz nie popisał, zaciął się i cholera zostawił mnie. Zjad jeden, no.
That's enough. Let's go.
Sprawdźmy wszystko. Zamknięte. Jedna droga to jest przez te drzwi. No, zatem idziemy. Dobra, mój nasz. Chodzisz, pierdzielisz głupoty, chodź. Bardzo tutaj zasobów nie ma. Coś wiesz, tutaj się szykuje.
He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out, I'll have a look here. Hey! We know you're here! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now!
All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
No harm. I'm from Oscom. Aren't you with them?
Them? Yeah, I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
Dobra, prowadź młody. Lecimy.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
It's Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a booster!
Come on.
Please!
Dobra, chyba mamy wszystkich zabitych.
Just like old times. And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go?
I'm here.
We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
Ha. It was only
he's alive.
Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. They are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait, Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center, a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back, and he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready.
Dobra. Sprawdźmy sobie, co nam tutaj... Mamy, o, troszkę mało mamy tych składników. Powiem tak, nie przyda nam się na pewno kusza. Ale niestety nie możemy jej zamienić na coś innego. Aj, ale zepsułem to. Dobra, mówi się trudno.
And then, some died in combat.
Others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Dobra, trochę apteczki. I śród. No niewiele tego wyszło, ale trudno. Dobra.
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Dobra, zapiszemy stan gry i wrócimy w następnym odcinku. Będziemy ratować Annę i zobaczymy, jak ta historia się potoczy. Do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku. Cześć!